Inside of my product model, I'm going to add a new field that is of the type Boolean. We're going to give this a display name of on sale. We'll leave the API ID as is, won't add a description. We won't mark any fields as unique or required, but what we will do is add an initial value for that field and we'll set it to false. Then if we switch to editing content and we create a new product and we set the on sale as true, we'll save and publish that product. And then if we switch to the API playground and make a query for our products, we'll now fetch that new on sale field. This was automatically generated for us through the GraphQL API that GraphCMS provides. And if you inspect the documentation, you'll now see that the field on sale is in the documentation with of type Boolean. We can also use the automatically generated mutation create product to insert a new product with the value that we specify for the on sale field. Now, if we return and make a query to get all of our products, you'll see we have two, one with true and one with false as the Boolean values.